the day I arrived in Australia, which is on the 4th October 1984. In the beginning, Chinese antique, you cannot just go to China and buy. So everything had to go to Macau or Hong Kong. When they opened the door to the outside world, that was early 1990-something, that period of time.
So off we went to China and we started buying containers and we haven't stopped. We travel to China half a dozen times a year and have done so for the last 20 years.
We try to bring old stuff in as well, bring the new stuff in, combine. East and West mix together.
The most exciting thing for me is dealing in European antiques. If something's 200 years old, you get excited. But in China, it can be 2,000 years old, and that really gets you excited.
When people come to the Brickhouse Cafe, it's a very relaxed environment. So they can come in, sit on our couches, sit on fine works of art. We've got lots of antiques that we use directly from the store. The whole experience is you leave your problems at the door, you come in, have a great cup of coffee, and we can always organise for events as well.
A chandelier shop, a coffee shop, and we want it just to be a nice, friendly little place. It's more an antique complex of individual dealers trading under their own name. You have clients, but then you have very good friends who have been clients and still are clients.
They're all very, very high standard, and they know what they want. And that's why we're still here, and all my clients are still coming, because they love it here. I say, forget about buying stuff. Let's have a good time. You are my friend. When I landed in Australia, first day, same shop here. I can be here forever, even with a walking stick.